sounds like a song cue to me.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, yes, it does.
Hit it, Murray!
7 times 3 is 21, which, as you know, is just 2 tens plus 1, and so we put the 1 right here, and we carry the 2 1 left to the top of the tens place right next door, and we put it on top of the number 4, which is really 4 tens that we multiply times 3 in the ones place, and that's why we now have 12, which we add to the 2 that we carry to get 14. See how easy that was? Oh, it's multiplication, it's math education. Hey, Albert Einstein said that it's so easy to do. It's simple, it's breezy, it's fun, and it's easy. Just buy a calculator, you can multiply too.